Alright, next up is the Conqueror. That's what they call me. Alright, lads.
I'm going to B first.
I'm going to C first. I'm behind you. Oh, they're here. Oh, Jesus.
Wow. I died, by the way.
Yep, I just got 1v freed.
Yeah, because they came from me to you.
That sucked.
Yeah, it did.
Alright, I liked Warden a lot better than this guy. There's two of them on B. We only have one guy on B. Oh god. This is not a good place for me to be. Oh Jesus. Okay. Yep. Homeboy came out and was like, fuck y'all. Alright, we're gonna back out of this lobby after this.
Are you shitting me? Tried to do that to that guy. Yeah, we're getting raked. Raped. Whatever.
We're getting destroyed, son.
It's just playing as them. It's not winning, right?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Oh my god, Orochi just dropped down and killed me.
Really? No, I would like to know how that... Are you... Wow.
I think the flail is like the dumbest weapon.
It's got such a fucking weird attack timing on it. We're just getting absolutely wrecked.
Oh my god. Oh my god. So, fucking the good Orochi just came out and murdered me and one other dude before we can kill the other Orochi that was we were wailing on. This is painful. Ugh, just end it. End my life.
Hey, I got a kill!
Nice. You did it.
Oh, yay.
Darn, Mike. You're not alone! Oh god, I am also not alone! He pushed me off of... Ah! You're fucked, by the way.
Me? I'm already dead.
Oh.
Yeah, we need to leave this, because this is just retarded.
This one guy has been playing non-stop since yesterday.
Who? Orochi?
Yeah, the Sasora guy. No other explanation. Fan is playing Flail Man.